one of our writers said something. He's like, before people used to rap about selling drugs, and now they rap about doing them. Like, how do you feel about that?
I mean, things change. Like, just like back in the 90s, you had gangster rap, you know what I'm saying? Well, people used to rap about killing. Like, you know, that was the thing to rap about, or robbing. Then it was trapping. You know, now it's, oh, I'm a pill popping animal, you know what I'm saying? A scissor sipping, you know what I'm saying, nigga. But all I'm saying is, you know, it ain't for everybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, Wayne, you know, that's his addiction, that's just what he do. But I feel like everybody shouldn't follow him, you know, because that's really some like down south shit. Like, I don't know, it's just in the air down south. Like, we just gotta have that type of shit to keep us like laid back.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I see all these kids from like other like areas doing that, like other regions of America and other countries doing it, and they don't know what they doing. They be like overdoing it, and they be overdosing and dying and shit. And you know, I feel like, you know, you just gotta be careful.
And what do you, like, a place like this today, like, a lot of people be doing Molly, obviously. How do you feel about Molly? Like, are you friends with Molly? Do you dislike Molly? Is she, like, a bitch? How do you feel about her?
I fucked Molly for one night. I ain't like her.
No more?
I ain't like her the next day. She made me feel like shit. So I said, fuck Molly. I don't fuck with that. I tried that one time. I said, nope, never again. And this dude, God bless his soul, I think he was from Kara City. He died from Molly and shit last year. So, you know, all those kids out there popping Molly, man, y'all tighten up, man. That shit ain't no joke. Yeah. It's strong as hell.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's something that's been, you know, around since, you know,
like 2011.
But, you know, MDMA, since the 90s, before, like, you know, in the rave days, yeah.
Damn.
So, and then this is sort of an extension of that. And today when you see... are you gonna be like hitting on the young ladies doing the Molly? Will you take advantage of Molly in that way?
it's up to them, you know. Molly or no Molly, if they just wanna just have fun with me, come on, baby, that's what we gotta do.